What is up, Fazbears? Welcome back to Outlast. Last time. Anyway. Oh, this guy. By the way, you suck. Sorry. Should I record him? Sorry, man. It's just not the way you work. Sorry about the noise in the background, by the way. Whoa. Oh, it's you. I never knew it was the same guy at first. Down here into the tunnel of death. What is this blood tunnel? I'm just gonna stay out of this because... Nope! Alrighty then. Looks like we're going into the chamber of death. Oh god. It's the wall writer. Is this the wall writer? I want to see if I can see my old pictures. So I'll slow the video down there. He had no head, I just realised that. Well, I never knew that. I never knew he had no head. I was like, I want to see what my old pictures face looks like. So I just went like, kept doing the glitch that I'd done before. Oh, reckoning it's this way. Not sure. Just assuming it's this way. Oh, I was expecting the battery to be there. Can't get through there. Looks like we're going into the blood dripping vent. Ooh, what's that? It's not my neck. Are you attacking me? You good? Everything good? Oh, damn it. No wonder night vision exists. I'm just gonna leave you here. Imagine if like an enemy heard that and he was like, he's here. Obviously. Because I know when the menu doesn't pop up that means the door is locked. Should I go in there? If there's a guy knocking on it, that's a bad sign in my book. And I'm not sure if I should open it really. Because normally if there's someone there, that's a bad sign. ? Okay, obviously we have to go in there. Here. I've seen this part in the trailer. Gonna check these doors. What's going on in there? Oh god. I don't even know what's going on in there. Probably something disgusting. I'm just gonna look up while I'm going through here because I really want to see him with no head again. Wait, what? Crap, there's people. You just. If they're kicking down the doors, that's a bad sign for me, I think. No, I'm kidding. Okay. If you're really gonna be like that, I'm sorry for you guys. I'm safe in here, I think, unless I push this. But I have to get out of here. Yep, he's there that way. Close it, as soon as I get in here. Oh, there's a vent. As soon as I went in, I could have just... Well, that guy was gagged pretty tight when they were doing that to him. Oh, I could hear him. Anyway, go get out of here. No more, you know. Obviously that's not the way to go. Jump in here. Obviously, this is the way to go in all video games. Can I make that? Can I even make that? Worth a shot. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe that. Wait, what? Oh crap, I knew that was that way. I knew they were gonna be coming from somewhere like... Oh no. Up here. Somehow I knew that. Wait, am I safe? Oh no, they can probably jump. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Wait, what the hell? You have no head. Okay, thank you, sir. I shouldn't have trusted you the first time. Yeah, I'm exhausted by the
way. You'll do martini lunch.
I'm exhausted.
A little car you wouldn't play. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Love that joke. Sorry, mate. Thank you, sir, for saving my life. You're probably going to kill me now, but thanks for saving my life from my death.
You know, I love the mountain air up here. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll head here.
Can I?
Run free!
Yeah, I want.
I'm in no hurry. No?
Aw, you son of a...
Those are the grindstone, all right, now. Who cares?
There's no way I'm getting out of this car. No way I'm getting out of this. Ooh! Nice butt.
Right, we can get some of the eggs now. Have you ate your dinner?
Half of it. Don't get me there. Oh, there's a vent. Blood dripping vent. I can go up there. I think at least. Oh, that guy's so... Oh, I feel bad for him.
Not putting any use anyway. Because he told me, it's just kind of like it's downstairs.
Mmm. Oh, God, please, sir.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just set me to wash up.
Yes, we need to wash up.
This
place is horrible, it's disgusting, it's covered in cockroaches and... Oh, looks like bodies. Dead bodies. Oh, name for them.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin.
Oh, is that throw up down there? Did someone throw up?
Holier than thou, Bible.
Oh, God.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit.
Oh, God. Your eye looks horrible. I should have saw his eyes. His eyes look dead. Inside them. But I think it's a preacher. Eyes look dead inside them.
I want a more concrete place now. You have to rob Paul to be here. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest thing, but what happens when all that is gone?
Oh, no. What happened? Oh, that's disgusting. Pull a big set. Oh, there's scissors. Yep, I knew it. Nope. Not looking.
You paying attention? Don't pass
out.
Oh,
no. Not passing out. No, not better. Not better.
This thing is gonna sell itself.
You're gonna sell my fingers? Something was wrong. Oh, right stick. I can get out. I can't believe you didn't struggle when they were putting you in the cardio or something. Wait, what? That doesn't follow physics. The shackles are still locked. Oh my God. I bet it's coming out with the nose as well. That's what happens with sex sometimes, okay? Throw up. Oh my God. I can't believe I got out of that. I know. You, sir? I'm gonna hide. He's probably. As soon as he's in that room.
Fuck! Fuck, really?
Oh god, that song is so scary. That song is horrifying. I should have went out the elevator. Obviously, it needs a key. Obviously it needs a key. It's that obvious, isn't it? How fast is he? I feel like he's... I think I've got to try. I'm gonna try and find that other vent. I don't know about you. I really wanna... Obviously, it's the best choice to go for places that are blocked. Knew it. See, it's the most obvious places to go. Well, I think they are, anyways. Yeah, so I know the main goal about this game now. I think I might end the episode, it was very fun. Thanks for watching, and I'll end off in this vent. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.